What's up, guys? It's Kevin. Today I'm going to show you a back workout that's perfect for building mass. Let's crush it.
All right, so the first exercise is going to be deadlifts. It's going to be 6x2 at 80% of your max. And I like to deadlift sumo, which is my feet are wide. So let's get it. Don't you let out the antidote. Yeah!
Low-key at the night show. So don't you open up that window. Don't you
Alright, so for the second exercise we have pendulet rows. We're gonna superset it. It's gonna be 8 regular and then superset it with 8 under grip. So
it's ball shit.
I just hit a 3-peat. Three hoes I met this week. I don't do no old hoes. My nigga, that's a no no. She just want the gold though. I just want the narrow.
Alright, so for the next one, we're gonna do lat pull downs. We're gonna do 4x8 and we're gonna superset it with pull ups as many as possible.
Don't you open up that window. Don't you let out the antidote. Popping pills is all we know. Inhales is all we know. Don't go through the front door. It's low key at the night show.
Alright, so for the first bicep exercise, we're gonna do 3 rounds of curls, but we're gonna superset it. So the first one is gonna be 12 outside grip on the easy bar, and the second one's gonna be 12 inside grip on the easy bar.
Ooh, let's get lit, my nigga.
Ooh, at the night show. Anything can happen at the night show. Everything can happen at the night show. Ooh, at the night show.
So if you guys are looking to gain some size on your back, I highly recommend that you do that back workout. Even if you don't do the full workout, just make sure you do the deadlift part. Deadlifts are the fundamental part of having a big back. Without deadlifts, you can't really have a big back. They help you get that V shape that everyone wants. But thank you guys for watching. This is like my first legit video, so I appreciate it. I would really appreciate it if you like the video and subscribe. It would mean a lot to me. And also, if you guys want discounts to Bucked Up or Trident Apparel, I'll have that in description. And I'll also have my social media in description. And I would love it if you guys follow me. All right, I'll see you guys on the next one.